guys, Bleach here. This is gonna be, how should I say this? I want to tell you what I think is wrong with the snapper that I just took out there that stopped moving. I think the rubber disc is worn out. Either that, it's probably the rubber disc is worn out because it's not hitting it. Also, the middle gear case is like, is ground into it. Like the engine, someone did it wrong and the engine just hit it. I don't think it's anything I did. Maybe someone ground it just so they can get the life out of the rubber disc because they couldn't find one. I don't know. But I don't think the transmission's ruined. There's a little piece of gasket hanging out of the middle chain case, which isn't good. I thought I'd just talk to you for a few minutes on my bench. I'll link this to the crazy lawnmower. I should have turned the idle down on that. It was idling way too high in the 8 horsepower engine because the it was a 12 horsepower carburetor, go figure, and I tried to adjust it for that because I didn't have a good 8 horsepower carb. Well, maybe it was an 8 horsepower carb, I don't know. I'm not good with stuff, guys, as you can tell. It was doing wheelies. I don't know if I'm going to try and fix it further. I don't know. Because there's something wrong with the deck, and that's the correct deck belt for that thing. The deck does not want to spin fast enough, so maybe, I don't know. I know that deck has safety switches on it, and it was turning, and it got, so maybe it's the belt. I don't know, guys. Maybe you know more than me. I'll have to watch some of Jim Jackson's videos and figure some stuff out before I look into it further. I am going to, this might be a separate video in itself. I'm gonna try and fix the big one. I'm gonna, instead of cut tires and stuff, I'm gonna harvest the tire off the one that's not currently working, and the front tire. And someone just got pulled over by the popo. We're gonna stay out of that. We're not gonna pay any attention to that over there. What else? Yeah, I think I'll work on the big one now, try to get that running. I gotta make sure the engine disc isn't too low. You can actually take those engine discs and ground right into the chain case like happened to the small one I tried to fix. But you can tell it was moving and it was trying to do something. Honestly, I just wanna not work on it further. I mean, and I'll just sell it, guys, like maybe $100 or less without the engine, and I can put that engine on my Comet. I just really don't like the situation where you have to push down on the thing and it just doesn't seem to work. So I'm thinking maybe the bearings are worn out or something. It doesn't seem to spin enough. Maybe it's the belt. I don't know. But snappers, man. Hopefully I'll get the right belt. I ordered some a 1/2 by 75 and 1/2 by 76 belt. There's an Azach belt that's like 1/2 by 74 and 1/8. I'll have to probably adjust it and stuff. Honestly, I was watching Jim Jackson's new video and I fell asleep and I woke up where he's like taking the bar apart and he shows how to do that. So that was quite useful, like where you split the snapper in the middle. He had the seat off when he did it, so I'm probably gonna take the seat off when I do that with my impact gun. See what time it is, guys. I got 5 more minutes and we can talk to you. But as you can tell, the one that I normally use, I didn't put good gas in it. It sat all winter, but it seemed to work. I mean, it wasn't out in the sun or anything, or it was in a cool garage, so I guess the gas is okay. Sat like 3 months, maybe 4 months. I mean, we had a late spring this year, guys, and this happened. And so I want to tell you some things, guys. I'm going to tell you too much, but the Massey's for sale, the MTD's for sale, also the Snapper LT11. Hopefully I'll be able to sell them. Someone just wanted to buy the Massey pile, they texted me, and I haven't heard back, so I should probably check the phone. It's really nice out today. This is a lilac tree. It's starting to grow back, and I'll show you the lilacs when they bloom, guys. Be great. I love lilac flowers. They're like my favorite flower. This one got really big. I probably should trim it, but I really don't want to. And I think there's like a a tree in there that grows with it and tries to choke it or something, growing or something. It's like, well, I gotta look for that and get that out of there. I got my new snapper hat on. This one's a little weird. It feels, it's kind of tight, and I feel like it, when I take it off, if like a strong wind blows, it feels like I still got it on. But this is pretty cool. I love this hat. I'm gonna make a video soon of me mowing Ray's lawn. Hopefully this thing is still on. You can still hear me, guys. I worked hard making this wedge video for you guys. Man, snappers, man, why? I think the snappers I get in the future, I'm not getting the ones in that funny deck situation. But it's really better that I know how to fix those. I think that could be the belt for maybe an older snapper, like one from the 70s that doesn't have that funny deck. I don't know. I'll take it to the tractor supply and measure the belt, see if you can give me like an inch smaller one, see how it goes. I'm not going to break the bank. I may just, the engine disc might not be low enough even on the rubber disc. It seems like it still has some meat on the bone. I really got to look at it before I do anything further. And I just kind of, I'll get to it in a few weeks. But I'm going to let you guys go, and I hope you enjoyed this bench video. I might make these a regular thing on a bench video where I talk to you guys and sit on my bench. Oh, here are the gooses. As the gooses go, I'm going to go, guys. I love you guys. Peace. See you. Goodbye, guys.